Close. Mix. This came on winter 18, which was not there. The current, it just came in 20 days back, that's it. November 14th, no, October 4, October 18th is the release, 21 they added, and now people are not using, still. Hours and minutes, if I entered something wrong, it will not accept. Not a valid time, you need to enter a valid time, 84. Huh? It's not, that data type is not there. Date time we have, only time field we don't have. Okay. Date or time, okay.
If I still open, when is it open? If it is a date time field, you need to say the date and then time. So it opens at a particular date and time? Or every day it's open? Understand the difference. If I say present, okay, I'll go back to your business. You have a website and you have marketing. You'll say that when is your open time? When you will open your time? When you will open? Or when you will wake up in the morning? 6 o'clock. If you put it in a daytime format. You need to keep day and you need to keep open time. If you keep something like 2/1/2017 and you should tell you why, doesn't mean that you will wake up only this time. It means that you are waking up only 2/1/2017 and after that you will wake up. You are representing date, right? How come it would be daily actually? Daily, you will wake up. But you are referring date, right? What happened to this date now? Got it? Okay, I'll say, I lended money from you. I lended money from you. I'll say that I'll give you at 9 a.m. I'll say that I'll give you at 9 a.m. Which 9 a.m. is this? Date? So it is a continuous, right? If I mention date plus time.
It will be restricted to this particular date and the time.
What happens to tomorrow? Where is my continuous open time? Today I open, fine. What happens to tomorrow? I need to open my date.
So now, if particularly I will not mention date, every day 9 a.m.
This one is that one.
Continuous.
Continuous. When it is 9 a.m., if the people open the record, you will get to know more. This will open at 9 a.m. in the morning. If I open something 4, this will open at 9. December 25th, 2017 at 9 a.m. So you think that you will come to the same day. If you open something, if you go past to the 28th, then you say, it is 27. So it is closed the time. There's no valid time. It's our business logic. We people think that, okay, here is a date time, open time. Don't think about date, think about only time. But the business users are not technically inclined. They don't know what is what. They will see the numbers, just because they will see. If that is valid, then they will go forward. Because of this valid business case, they started with the time. We have a date, we have a date time, we have a time. What is use of date? You will always say this date document is closed. Why we need date time? To get precise information. When exactly it is closed. This is when. This is when exactly. Agreement. When. Every day, in the same time, it will show up that 9 means 9, no change in it.
Then
with
that, can you not mention date or then if you are mentioning date, then date and time will work together, right?
Date and time?
Suppose I mentioned date, 7 November, okay.
Why,
time.
What is the use case for representing a date?
Start date.
Why we need start date?
Because the business will start or this agreement will start.
Okay.
Okay, and 30th November, stop date.
Okay.
Like that. And if I mention that a particular date, suppose 7 November, my agreement will start. And I mentioned a time, particular time at 9 a.m. Then the date and time will depend each other, right?
Date and time will depend each other. But it's like
if the one you are saying is an offer period.
Yeah, right.
I am talking about McDonald's.
Okay, let me open Google. Nine a.m. to 11 p.m. So if you see that 9 a.m. to 11 p.m. Okay. If I put something like